And now I have an evolution! Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me? Bonbon truly is the chosen one.
This video's on YouTube. You guys are here to watch and be a part of the YouTube chat, right? So what I would like is for everyone to refer to John as B-O-H-N, Bon. We're adding a new one to the mix, all right? Everyone on YouTube's gonna be confused, then they're gonna come to Twitch, and we're gonna be like, yeah, that's his real name the whole time, and then they're gonna get real confused, and we'll just go with it, all right? Everyone, call him Bon in the chat right now.
It's a lot of Bon. Oh, that is so many Bonds. James Bon. I guess the only thing left to do is to take this energy into the actual video, because this is... Bonnie and the Jets, Pokebon 7, Bon Cena. I don't even know what to say. You guys are here for the evolutions every level randomly while it's a Nuzlocke. Yeah, all those things. Last episode went great. Then we realized that this game has a weirdly long time in between Gym 1 and Gym 2. It kind of slowed down. Today we get back on track, just like... I was trying to fit Bon in there. I don't know. What are we doing? It's a Nuzlocke of Pokemon Y, but... The Pokemon randomly evolve every level. Yes, every time they level up, they randomly evolve. I cannot use Everstones. I cannot stop the evolutions. That would ruin the entire point of this playthrough. There's one rotund fellow blocking the bridge, and no one's ever considered climbing over the Pokemon. Route 6, brand new Pokemon time. Can I get to the grass? Wait, no, how do I get to the grass? Damn it. I bet you thought I was just some unassuming. No, you were standing staring at nothing blocking the path. You looked like you were a trainer. What tourist just stands in the middle of the road staring at nothing? That makes no sense. Whimsicott, you're gonna give me experience. Experience! The first evolution of the episode, okay. Night stream. It only took 43 minutes, but I'm finally delivering on the title of the stream. And that's why you come to this stream. Oh, let's go! Evolution number one of the stream is a Yaveltal. Guaranteed incredible episode. Zero chance that I lose. You know what? I'm not losing a Pokemon this episode. I'm calling it now. I'm calling my shot.
Not this time. No, not this time. It's totally made up. Pure fiction. It's fiction. It's fiction. We made it up.
People who said no. Wait, this is our encounter. This thing just jumped out of the bush. Sure, Fletchling. I mean, Frosted Fletch, it's more than good. It's great. Easy. Wow. Whatever, I'm battling you quickly with the speed of light. Because I let off with the wrong Pokemon. That's fine, Bonbon. Get in here, buddy. Yeah, Bonbon. Come on, Bonbon, dance with the swords! Steal his life! Oh, wow. Wait, stop that. Quick attack. I don't know how this is working. That is all the experience in the world. Today, a Fletchinder takes on an Aegislash, and a Fletchinder wins. Not even in your shield form, I see. No match for a Fletchinder. Thief! Steal his sword! Steal his shield and steal his dignity. Bonbon's never seen a Pokemon that could take it out. Quick attack? Strike from the skies, Bonbon! Ooh, Bonbon. Quick attack. Easy. It don't matter. It don't matter, Bonbon. Bonbon, make us proud, buddy. Make us proud, Bonbon! That was actually kind of scary. There is no way we don't get an incredible evolution. After all of that, I have a feeling Bonbon is going to be the greatest Pokemon of all time. All right, Bonbon. You've never let me down before. Don't start now. Evolution 1, easiest Victini of my life. Just the easiest. I know it. I know it. Bon Bon is just, it's in its cocoon stage, and it's waiting to become the beautiful butterfly god that we all know it will blossom into. It's a middle evolution. It's a middle stage. It happens. It happens from time to time. Do not give up on Bon Bon. Do not give up. I do not give up. Okay? Oh, wait. No, give me cut. Is this cut? I want cut. Thank you. I got cut. All right. I'm the cut man. Double team could be really good. Well, actually, let's get rid of Swords Dance on this Pokemon. Double team could be really clutch. This is starting to become a special Pokemon. Obviously, I kind of ruined that with cut, but we have Swords Dance and other things. All right. Come on, B-Ball! We're probably not going to top this evolution, but let's just do better than a Metapod, right? Let's do better than a Metapod. Better than a Metapod? Oh, that's pretty cool. I'll take a starter any day of the week. James, if you wake up, I'll give you another honey bun. Wait, do I get to catch this thing? I do, right? This is a static encounter. I think I do. Oh, boo, boo, boo. Great ball. Ooh, is that a critical capture? Okay, let's go. Wait, is this a new area? No, all right, so we don't get a new Pokemon here, do we? So that's Route 6. Oh, wait, this is a new encounter. Oh, interesting. Okay, cool. Purloin. Can't say I'm too excited about Purloin, but hey, you never know. This could be anything. It could even be a Purloin. Punch it in the face. Oh, okay, Jack's calling. Hey, Jack?
Yeah?
I don't know why, but the chat is telling me to kill off the Pokemon Bon Bon, and there's not really a reason why, and I told them that's above my pay grade.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. I wanted to consult with my elders, which is you.
Why would they want to kill Bon Bon?
I don't know.
Yo, hashtag save Bon Bon.
That's what I was saying.
Hashtag save Bon Bon in the chat right now. Who is trying to kill our meme? Excuse you.
I don't know. They're preying on you and my downfall.
Yo, I just saw Mikey say, hashtag save Bon Bon. You know what? Hashtag save Bon Bon. Everyone's saying in the chat right now. Good luck on your run, Jack. Jack? John?
Bye, John. They really want you dead. I don't know why they want you dead. You're my special little guy, okay? You're gonna lead me to the promised land. You're gonna beat not one, but two different gym leaders all by yourself, so I'm gonna need you to become all big and strong here. Okay? Thank you. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me, buddy. That is exactly what I wanted to see from you. Okay! D-Meister and this girl whose name I don't know against Coconut Head, and what do we call Tierno, right? I mean, the other dude is definitely Coconut Head, but who's the big lad who likes to dance, who kind of has a bad haircut? You know, Dancy Boy? I don't know if that's really the name we're gonna give him. Charm, are you kidding me? Get out of here. Get out of here! Alright, no, this is perfect. Now we steal from the field. I never want to see it in this town again. Oh, we actually stole something from it! We got its wise glasses! I'm all smart and stuff. Actually, let's go into Prime Gaming. I don't know if I really need a Pichu anymore. Pichu, lick it. Lick the coughing. How did that dude— Ah, no! How am I gonna get Prime Gaming subscriptions now? What was I thinking? Alright, so we have a cave. Well, I can catch a new mon here. Let's see what it is. That's a little scary. The only Pokemon we have killed so far in this playthrough is Flaffy. So you know what? I'm gonna leave it up to the gods to decide. What move are we going to use? Alright, that was not ideal. There's moments in every Nuzlocke where you go from a regular Nuzlocker to a legend, and this is the time. One Dusk Ball, one cave, one Baba Pink Sheep. Is this our moment? I think so. Is this a new area though? I think this is a new route. Route 8. Route 8? I got nothing clever to say, so let's just get a new Pokemon. Oh, Kabuto! Oh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, another crit capture. Sweet. I want to get this item. I want to get the item. Where's the item? What the bleep bleep bleepity bleep bleep bleepity bleep 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 bleep
bleep.
What? No! Crispy biscuit! How could you, Zekrom? Come on! Alright, I'm not even worried. I'm just not even worried, okay? Do I look worried? I'm not. I'm just not. Okay? That was a champion? How is that a champion? Hey, James. We really need you to evolve into the MVP we all know you can become, you know? Right now, you're like, you know, no beard, baby Harden. I mean, okay, I don't know. Hitmontop could win sixth man of the year, I guess. Getting a few evolutions, and we are getting closer and closer to a gym badge. Now remember, we cannot level these Pokemon above the gym leader's highest level Pokemon, which is level 25, so we gotta be careful soon. Starters never let me down. Starter Pokemon always evolve into something special. Okay, that's fine. Okay, Bootleg, they called you the MVP in the last stream. This is where you really leave your mark and you become the Pokemon we all knew you could become. Which is good. It's a good one. It's on the tip of my tongue. Yeah, Barbarical. Exactly. That's what I was thinking. There we go. Yes, we're all on the same page. Perfect. Okay. You're embarrassing me in front of all of my friends, Grumpig. No, I'm gonna kill you and then find something else to step on. Stop. That's so much damage. Why are you doing this? Why would you do that? Is it because I said I'm gonna kill you and find someone else instead? And now I have an evolution! Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me? Bon Bon truly is the chosen one, and you wanted him dead! Torterra to Groudon? Wow. I almost wish we could save this for the gym. I mean, it's only level 19, but that... that's a winner right there. Can I find another encounter, please? We really need this. What is happening? I can't catch a Regigigas. Can I catch a Regigigas? Remember today as the day we took down the mighty Regigigas and made it our own. Remember this day!
Okay, we have an evolution. Let's see what it's gonna be. It's another bird. Ooh, another evolution? Okay, James Harden. What are you gonna be, sir? We did it! James Harden is Akira now.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Okay, I get behind this.
Yeah!
I give Fossil, you give Pokemon. Give me, 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 give me. Oh! Wait, what? Tyrantrum? Wait, what are the chances of that? The Tyrant was randomized into a Tyrantrum? These last evolutions, this is where it really starts to matter, okay? We got a gym coming up. We can't get above level 25, so we really got to be careful with a few of these last ones. We really got to get or be careful. Okay, yeah, we definitely want that guy to evolve. Why are all of these people trying to kill me with scary Pokemon? I genuinely hate it. And I'm jealous! I want a Rayquaza! I have not gotten a single Rayquaza, and I want my money back. Okay, how about you don't? Oh, I don't really have anything for this. And you're one-upping me with Crunch as I bite?! That's not cool. That's just not right. That's just simply not right. Okay, a little bit of a business decision here. It's predicting my every move! But, we live. Can we kill, though? I don't know. We could Swords Dance and Quick Attack, or we could... No, Thief, Quick Attack, the combo. But we outspeed. We still Quick Attack. Just in case, maybe we Speed Tied. If we do this, we're good. And we just move on and never talk about what happened here. All right, guys. Hold on to your butts. We got some evolutions. We're getting down to the nitty gritty here. All right, not ideal. We move past it. We move past it. Do we want to? No, we don't want to. No. Yep. All right. Round two! Not gonna let us down. No way. This one will not let us down in any way, shape, or form. That's pretty sweet. Okay, Tentacruel is a really solid Pokemon. I will absolutely take that. Alright, cool. Tyrantrum is gonna be difficult to replace. A really powerful Pokemon, a bulkier Pokemon than a lot of people really realize. So let's have a little look. If I don't look at the Chimecho, then the Chimecho isn't actually here. Another evolution, okay. Okay, that's good. I see people saying something about a Chingling. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't want to talk about it. We don't talk about that name. We don't utter that Pokemon. Okay. Could we chain fish to get a shiny Jirachi? We have to chain fish a Jirachi, are you kidding me? Oh my god. We have to, that's crazy. Oh, they actually had a berry, so this one won't kill. Oh my god, we got it, let's go! Nice! We're gonna battle all of the gym leader trainers and then train up a little bit before this gym. I think. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. I don't actually know how strong these people are. Dragonite?! You're Dragonite strong? What is this? I'm gonna knock off... No! No, 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 no. We're not gonna do that. We are not Dragon Raging here. But we have a Fairy Pokemon! Okay. Ralts versus Dragonite. The matchup of the century. Why? Why would you do that to me? James had so much to live for. He had so many things to eat. Psybeam? Maybe you'll confuse? You outspeed. That's good. Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. I might as well update the death counter now. Might need to update it a few times. Are you kidding me? Wait, this thing is just... Did I not give it a nickname? Why is this just... This is the death fodder, if there was ever death fodder. That's how that goes. But it is the Pokemon Stealth Rock. But we have another jaw fossil! Wait, no, this is genius. We have another jaw fossil. We can sacrifice this guy to get the other jaw fossil so we can get another Pokemon in safe. But what do we need to get in? Alright, we all saw that coming. We all saw that coming. That's fine. That's not a shock to anybody. But Bon Bon is here to save the day. This was supposed to be the stream of Bon Bon, so it's only right that we go here. And you know what? I think we have to get bold with it, okay? We outspeed, we dance with swords, and we will break through the paralysis. You can't stop my dancing spirit, Dragonite, no matter how hard you try. No matter how hard you try, you can never stop. No matter how hard you try, you cannot. I'm just gonna keep dancing, Dragonite. You can try all you want, okay? You can try to ruin my spirit. When I kill you, Dragonite, I'm putting your head on a pike, okay? I'll do whatever you want, Dragonite, please. I'm begging you, please. Just let me murder you. Okay, the Pokemon 7 guarantee. I'm breaking through and hitting this time. There it is. I had to put the guarantee down. Oh my god. The fact that they still have a Pokemon left is so unreasonably upsetting. They could have anything back there. They could even have another Dragonite for all we know. What Pokemon do you have next? Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. Just I don't have any patience for this. Get out of here. Okay. Ditto that doesn't know transform! Alright, there we go. Tyrantrum back on the team for a round two. And we get to give this one a nickname. Perfect. The last one didn't have a nickname. It was a fraud. This is the real Tyrantrum, and she will lead us to great things. You just wanted to farm a hello from me and then leave me to battle a Venusaur? How could you? You just wanted the hi from me, and now my world is crumbling. I believe that we can win. All right, there it is. We never got to see past the Chingling evolution, and this is our savior. This evolution, in theory, should be the one that saves the run. The one foretold in the prophecies of old. God. Not shocking. Gym leader is Team Flare is masquerading as the gym leader. But they only have two Pokemon, and one of them's a Woobat! I can do this. Level 25? I'm not even gonna get my rocks up. I won't waste my rocks on you! No. Big bite out of you, waste their potion, and as they potion up, I get the stealth rocks up. I actually lied. I bamboozled them. They never saw this coming in a million years. They have Charizard, Mega Charizard Y, as the second Pokemon. I know it. I'm just that kind of player. Now we go for the bite. Air Cutter's gonna tickle, maybe. Bite, min-max, take it out of there. That's fine. A second tickle up their sleeves. No matter. One Pokemon left before we meet our destiny savior. Why not? Want to know what I say to that? Why not us? Why not us? You're not the strongest special attacker. This should not put you in range to get Reverso Code. You fool. You're gonna go for the counter, predicting me to switch things up, and I see right through that. Why not? And there it is. Gym badge number 2. It's finally ours. After what feels like a million years, we've finally made enough progress to get that second gym badge. Let's go! There it is. Come on, give me the badge. The Cliffside badge. Wow, there it is. Way too easy.
The next day.
Either way, brand new encounter, brand new Pokemon, brand new Mega Charizard Y! I've never seen a Mega Charizard Y in the grass. Like, this is sick. Wow. You're a premier pain in my ass, so you know what? Maybe this will work. God damn! One Mega Charizard Y. And there it is, the 5 gift subs. The guaranteed evil. The Charizard asks for what it asks for, okay? It's not my fault. It is what it is. Let's go! Alright, Nidoran. You know, there comes a point in every Nidoran's life when it must blossom into the king of the lands. Now's your time, little buddy. Now is your time to grow up and take over the world. As a Moltres, absolutely! Finally, a brand new Pokemon! Thankfully, it's a really difficult to catch one, just so we can have even less fun. That'd be pretty swell. I thought that was gonna critical capture. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, we've been decently lucky with evolutions, and I, for one, like it. You guys didn't know if we should keep Uggo on the squad or replace it with something in the box. So you know what? Trial by fire. If Uggo can survive the onslaught, Uggo can stay. If Uggo dies, it dies. There's no in between. So Uggo, the perfect battle, one single Pokemon. This is where you prove your worth, sport. Okay, that's a two shot, Uggo. You just gotta live one move, that's it. Uggo! I didn't know you had it in you, buddy. Uggo! I can't believe Uggo just 1v1 to level 28 Pokemon. Okay, Uggo. But now that we know Uggo is champion of the world, let's get into a double battle and see what happens. Crustle and Luxray? What could go wrong?
What could go wrong?
I say this is where a true legendary Pokemon is created. It's really solidified here. The nice immunity to That might have actually done negative damage. I was lied to. I thought Uggo was invincible. I was told Uggo couldn't be killed. What happened? You guys called Uggo an epic gamer. I thought that just meant you guys thought it would never die. I feel like I've been lied to and also bamboozled. Energy Ball could be really nice. Let's get the Crustle out of here if possible. Okay. We are legitimately in a bad place. Okay. We might actually be able to take the Crustle out with that and that. And actually, let's just bulldoze just to make it slower. If Okay, so I might have killed Uggo on purpose as a little bit of a bit. Now we're just actually in trouble. Hand up. My hand's up. My bad. I shouldn't have killed Uggo. It wasn't cool to Uggo. But now they just kind of have super effective moves against all of our Pokemon. And we didn't really have a switch in for Uggo. It didn't really make any sense to switch a Pokemon in. Now we're just kind of in a bad spot. Some people are thinking that it might be my fault that we're in this spot. I don't know if that's fair. But if I know anything in this world, right? When you get in trouble, you make sure the hermit crab has a little bit of swagger. Because if we know anything about hermit crabs, they get too big for their shells, and then they're easy to kill, right? You get the big rock off its back, you can just step on it, and it dies very quickly. So we're just gonna make it too big for its shell, step on it, and it will die. Okay, so that one has, it's not working so far. The plan is not working so far. Let's just get that out of our system. Let's just punch the hermit crab. Let's just Will-O-Wisp the Crustle, right? We outspeed, we make sure its attacks do less. It's confused, it's burned. And you know what? That does two things. One, if it didn't hit itself in confusion, it was, you know, gonna be a little bit worse for the, you know, the rest of the battle for our final Pokemon. But now that it did hit itself in confusion, we have a doubly good chance to get out of the situation with our behind still intact. Let's just bulldoze the Luxray guy and we'll just move on as if nothing happens. Okay. Good damage on that. It's gonna go for Spark. That's a squishy Pokemon, all right. And if you didn't know, teamwork does make the dream work. I mean, Dream has like 10 million subs on YouTube, so clearly it's working. Burned the Luxray. Didn't have guts or I'd be dead and screaming loudly for all of you guys to hear. So now we're gonna break out of the paralysis. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep as I bury 5 Pokemon. And we'll be on our merry way. Oh my god. What?! Oh, thank god. Okay. Don't do this.
I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Don't do this, game. Don't do this, game. Don't. Game, please, don't. You don't need to do... Don't, please, game. You really don't need to do this. Just, you could stop. You could just stop. Oh, thank God. Okay, it's fine. Squishy, get out of here. Yeah, you're dumb and dead, okay? We have no Pokemon for this. God damn. Oh, my God. This is the day when Double Dance Skarmory saves the day. Make sure we're the fastest bird in all the lands. They Flame Wheel, falling completely into my trap as we Weakness Policy. Rock Tomb the dog immediately. Out of there! Okay. What? Wait, what? What? What are we talking about? That is the craziest shiny encounter I've ever had. We haven't even seen Giratina in this grass. We've been grinding for like an hour. People were asking me what color my toothbrush was. That's how many questions I'd answered. Can I even catch this? Oh my god, I'm so nervous. But we do have Nuzzle. We have a Pokemon with Nuzzle. Okay. Okay, we have to be smart about this. We have to be as smart as possible. We have to get this Pokemon in safely. Okay. Now, what Pokemon is not going to do too much damage to it? I really want this. I mean, this is, again, like the craziest shiny we have ever found. By like a lot. I don't think we can attack it anymore. I think we just have to start throwing great balls and hoping. It's at low red. It's paralyzed. Let's go! We caught it! We caught a shiny Giratina! Oh my god! Oh my god! We actually did it! Nikki! We got a shiny Giratina! These moves are actually good too, are you kidding me? Can you do another randomized Nuzlocke series with double A's? Yeah, absolutely. I don't know when we'll do that again, but we'll absolutely do it at some point. The first evolution with our shiny. Whatever turns into will be shiny. And for once, the evolution is guaranteed to be exciting. All right, let's see. What do you got for me? Come on. That doesn't look any different. How is this a shiny? The other 274 of you guys don't care about what the rest of you guys are saying. Like, you guys don't care what each other are saying. You're here for me, I would imagine. So I'll do my best to respond sometimes, but, you know, the goal is to entertain the masses. And also, to get a freaking shiny that looks different. You made me look like a fool, ha ha ha, okay, that was very funny. Can you please turn into something that looks just a little bit different, just a tiny bit different? I guess that's a tiny bit different. Thanks, game. That is certainly a tiny bit different.